Okay, yung onboard handling system for satellites. So, yun yung electronic system for the space segment, which is yung satellite, and yung ground segment, or yung ground unit ng satellite. For space mission purposes, meteorological purposes, and topography purposes. So, yun yun. Sa mga satellites naman, yun yung mga electronic systems na nagpa-function sa mga satellites. By means of telemetry. So, lahat ng bagay may embedded systems. Ibig sabihin ng pag may embedded systems, may mga computers. Kasi embedded systems are computers on their own. May sariling processor. So, yun yun. Hindi porket hindi siya ka-classified as computer, is hindi siya computer. Kahit sa petronics, avionics, astronics, kahit itong sa onboard handling system, lahat yan is embedded system, meaning computer yan, in their own right, or in their own way. So, yun lang naman. Yun naman ang i-vlog natin. For space mission purposes, for weather purposes, and for topography purposes. Lalo na dun sa climate change, di ba? Yung mga nasisirang glacier, yung mga nagbabagong topography. Lalo na dun sa Amerika, kailangan na ng mga satellites kasi yung mga cyclones nila, mga hurricanes na tumatama sa kanila is distracted. So, satellites ang ginagamit nila. So, yun lang yung isa sa example. Ay, yun lang. Sana for scientific purposes naman lahat, kahit electronic system.